Welcome to the PowerPanel personal setting tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to set up alarms and email notifications for your UPS. First, open PowerPanel personal. Then select settings. And click notification. You will see three types of notifications. The first one is software sounds. If it is enabled, PowerPanel personal will generate an audible alarm to notify you of power issues through your computer. Meanwhile, the second option, UPS alarms, allows you to choose whether the UPS will give a beeping sound in case of a power event. If you want to receive an alarm, click Enable Alarms at all times, and the UPS will give a single beep for confirmation. To turn off the alarm, click Disable Alarms at all times, and it will beep twice to confirm the change. Furthermore, you can also use the Power Problem option to set up email notifications for power events. First, click Yes to activate this option, and you can choose Gmail or other service provider to send an email notification. If you choose Gmail, click Request for account authorization. The Google sign-in page will open. You can review the PowerPanel policy. If you agree, enter your Gmail address. And click Next to continue. Enter your password. And click Next. If you agree to grant PowerPanel permission to send an email notification on your behalf, click Allow. Double-check the content of the permission. If there is no concern, click Allow. An authorization code will be generated. Click the icon to copy the code and then return to PowerPanel Personal. Paste the authorization code for verification. Once verified, the Gmail account address will be displayed. Enter a sender name and the email address of the receiver. Then click Apply. Once the setting is applied, click Verify to validate the email sender setting. When the successful message shows up, click Test as the final step. An email with the subject power event notification will be sent to the recipient to make sure the notification system works properly. To use other email service providers, please select Other from the list and apply your email server settings to complete the configuration. This is all about the UPS alarm and email notification settings.